MFY from Oldham, and today I'd like to perform for you three unaccompanied pieces. To begin, an English madrigal from the pen of John Farmer by the name of Fair Phyllis. This piece has alternating triple and duple beat subdivisions throughout and a polyphonic texture. To follow this, we would like to perform a beautiful sacred motet, composed in 1869 by Anton Bruckner. Entitled Locus Iste, it was originally intended for the dedication ceremony of the Votivkapelle, a new cathedral in Linz, Austria. To finish, we would then like to perform Deep in the Night, a modern piece of music for mixed voices by UC Chivinius. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy the performance today.